Broadcasting from parts unknown, USA. It's the Many Moods of Ben Vaughn.
All right, we're going to pay tribute right now to the guitar playing of Dave Davies. Oh yeah, this is a long time coming, We have a little tribute set up here, a little medley that we're going to play of his greatest early guitar solos. And a great thing about the Kinks' early records is in the middle of the song, you could depend on Dave to let loose and create total chaos, total juvenile delinquent mayhem with his guitar. He's kind of like the British Link Wray in that sense. And he also did some of the same tricks that Link Wray did by poking holes in the speakers to get distortion and everything. And for a while there was a rumor going around that Jimmy Page actually played those solos. And Ray Davies, who doesn't even like Dave that much, would always get angry and defend Dave when that subject came up. But we're going to hear this medley right now, and then we're going to come back and play something a little more sensitive. But first, ladies and gentlemen, the primitive rock and roll guitar stylings of Dave Davies. And here we go. Dave Davies. Let's hear for Dave Davies. A round of applause, please. And Dave was not only a great guitar player, but he was also a really good singer and a really good songwriter, too. But we're going to continue our tribute to his guitar playing right now by showing the more sensitive side of Dave. Here he is on lead guitar with the Kinks on Waterloo Sunset.
Feel dizzy, taxi light shines so bright.